Who are you?
I am your new manservant, sire. I have polished your armor, sharpened your sword, selected your clothes. There is a slight chill in the air today, sir. And now, if you would allow me, I would like to serve you breakfast.
What's your name?
George, sire. At your service.
George. Listen, George, it's all very impressive. Very impressive indeed, but I already have a manservant. Already shabby looking, his appalling manners, is extremely forgetful. He seems to spend most of his time in the tavern. But he is my manservant. To be honest, I quite like it that way.